in the streets.
Street living, caught in the trap. Guns and books sell crack or rap. Be like kings or be like pawns. They called us coons, now they call us cons. Street niggas be packing pistols. Terrorists be blasting missiles. Crips and bloods and retail thugs. CIA planes bring Colombian drugs in. Don't push me cause I'm close to hell. The teachers of my neighborhood could hardly spell. And compared to them, prison guards get paid well. 10 years, no bells, 4 years a year. So forget about the statue of General Lee. Because the status of blacks are generally gonna end up in some penitentiary. Systematically, that's how they made it to be. Listen, they derailed the soul train and put a nightmare in every Martin Luther King. And privatized prisons are owned by the same slave masters that own the slave trade game. And racists no longer have to be racist, cause niggas kill more niggas than the KKK did. Now every time I hear a new Def Jam, niggas killing niggas like they Ku Klux Klan.